Error 4. Motor power signal fault. First step, check the motor plug become loose or not. Second step, check encoder signal wire is broken or not. Check control box plug contact pin loose or out of shape. Third step, check the motor burned or not. Fourth step, if above three steps OR tried but still not solved problem, we need exchange control box.